are you avoiding the everyday? Are you current? Are you focused? Are you out there? Are you built for this? Ready to reimagine photography? The new Canon EOS R full frame mirrorless. It's ready. Are you?
Canon, delighting you always. Canon, delighting you always. Canon, delighting you always.
Are you curious? Are you moving? Are you brave? Are you in control? Are you avoiding the everyday? Are you current? Are you focused? Are you out there? Are you built for this? Ready to reimagine photography? The new Canon EOS R full frame mirrorless. It's ready. Are you?
Canon, delighting you always.
Thank you.
unstoppable. I'm a lion, call me tamed, I'm a cannibal.
Can you abide in a road? They call me the king of the jungle.
Indestructible, undeniable. I'm a man with a plan, understand.
Can you abide in a road? They call me the king of the jungle.
Let me make things clear, let me set things straight. I like it medium rare, I like that blood on my plate. Now I got people to feed, I got money to make. It's in my DNA, always to be first place. If it don't make money, man, it don't make sense. This is the main event, I am the main event. Whoever I'm up against, can't sit on the fence. The extent of my strength, I give it 100%.
Yes!
Yeah! Who wanna play with me now?
Canon, delighting you always. Canon, delighting you always.
Are you curious? Are you moving? Are you brave? Are you in control? Are you avoiding the everyday? Are you current? Are you focused? Are you out there? Are you built for this? Ready to reimagine photography. The new Canon EOS R full frame mirrorless. It's ready. Are you?
Canon, delighting you always.
Are you curious? Are you moving? Are you brave? Are you in control? Are you avoiding the everyday? Are you current? Are you focused? Are you out there? Are you built for this? Ready to reimagine photography. The new Canon EOS R full frame mirrorless. It's ready. Are you?
Canon, delighting you always.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for tuning in today. I'm Noriko Gunji, President and CEO of Canon Singapore. I'm very happy to speak here today. All around the world, the impact of COVID-19 have changed our lives profoundly. This epidemic was a disaster for all of us, but on the other hand, it also provided us the opportunity to feel the efforts and persistence of the frontline workers. We'd like to express our sincerest gratitude to them. We have recorded many touching, exciting, and hopeful moments of their dedication by Canon cameras during this special period. Images can capture the power of human perseverance and give us the courage to march into a new beginning. Life is inseparable from hope, and life is inseparable from images. Thanks to all of you, Canon has been leading company in the photographic industry for a long time. We continuously strive to launch superior imaging products for our customers in Asia. Through utilizing the latest technologies, we look to nurture a culture of photography. We have three strategies to develop the market in Asia. Firstly, to continue to invest for all kinds of products. Asia is a very important market for Canon, and we are looking forward to developing better products for both consumer and professional users. We are confident that Asia market will continue to grow, and we really hope to stay with the growth and stay together. Secondly, to be closer to the customer as much as possible. We listen to customers' voices. We deeply value feedback from you, which tells us what really matters and how we can serve you better. With your feedback, we will be able to improve our products and services across all our offerings. Thank you very much for your great support. Thirdly, to enhance customer delight. Delighting you always is our company slogan in Asia. It's our commitment to our customers, and it's our great pleasure to provide delight to you in the years to come. Nowadays, mirrorless camera has been popular in Asia, and we will continue to strengthen mirrorless cameras to provide delight to all of you and to cultivate photographic market. Now I'm very excited to announce a lineup of imaging products, including new full-frame mirrorless cameras. I believe these products will fill up more pages in a new chapter of Canon's imaging history. Let me welcome the next speaker, Mr. Eddie Udagawa, Vice President of Canon Singapore, to explain more.
Thank you, Ms. Gunji. Hello, everyone. Thank you for tuning in today. I'm Eddie Udagawa, Vice President of Canon Singapore Regional Imaging Communication Product Division. It's an honor to be here to introduce a lineup of exciting imaging products that Canon fans have been waiting for. The past few months have been surreal. It's like the world had fallen into a totally different space. I'm sure you have seen images of empty business districts and highways, or scenes of health workers at the front line. Through photography, many of us being confined were given a window into the world beyond our four walls. Photographers were also able to document such moments in history for the future to look back on. Throughout Canon's long history, we have always pursued innovation and excellence in our imaging products with you, photographers, at the top of our mind. I'm sure you'd have heard of our latest innovation that we have been sharing about since February, the EOS R5. Your wait is over, because we will be unveiling everything about this exciting masterpiece today. The EOS R5 is our latest full-frame mirrorless camera to come with the new RF mount, which will give you crystal clear images and high-speed performance. The EOS R5 also comes with brand new technology such as 8K video and advanced autofocusing for animals and low light conditions. I'm sure these new upgrades are going to help you accomplish more in your photography. Other than the EOS R5, we will also announce another new camera, the EOS R6, and some RF lenses. Since the launch of the R system, starting from EOS R in 2018, we are committed to expanding this system to take you further into the future. You must be very anxious to hear more details about what we are going to launch. And now I'll invite Evan, our product specialist, to share the exciting details with you. Thank you.
Canon. Hi everyone, this is Evan, and I'm part of the team that takes care of professional camera support as well as the training for consumer products here in Canon Singapore. Today, I'm very proud to be able to share with you a series of new products that Canon is unveiling. We will touch on the following, so please be sure to stay until the end of the presentation, and I can promise you that we will have a lot of exciting stuff coming up. First and foremost, we have the long-awaited EOS R5, the camera that aims to take the industry by storm, just like how the EOS 5D Mark II did back in 2008. Let's go straight into the key features. In the heart of the EOS R5 lies a brand new 45 megapixel full-frame CMOS sensor. With a resolution that is near medium format territory, it is more than capable of handling any kind of commercial demands and applications. Be it a large advertising billboard, a studio print, or for wildlife photographers who often need to crop images significantly. To put it into context, the EOS R5 has 50% more pixels than both the EOS 5D Mark IV or the EOS R. This is a significant jump in pixel density. The EOS 5D series was often associated with being an all-rounded camera that is capable of performing in almost any kind of scenarios. Well, almost any kind. Except for maybe sports and high-speed action scenes. The EOS R5 raises the bar further by putting the camera right at the same level with some of the fastest cameras in the market, including the EOS 1DX Mark III. Armed with the latest DigiX image processor, which is the same processor we first saw in the EOS 1DX Mark III, the EOS R5 is able to achieve up to 20 frames per second continuous shooting with electronic shutter. Mechanical shutter is also available with up to 12 frames per second. All this can be accomplished with full AF and AE tracking and at full 45 megapixels resolution. Being fast is one thing, but the ability to sustain shooting at this speed is another. The camera's buffer coupled with the new CF Express card allows the EOS R5 to have a burst rate of up to 180 raw images. This means you can shoot full resolution raw images continuously at 20 frames per second for 9 seconds. The new image processor also opens up a whole new world of opportunities with its noise reduction capabilities. Canon has always taken the approach of trying to achieve the best balance between resolution and noise level. With the EOS R5, despite a whopping 45 million pixels, the native ISO is an incredible 51,200, with an option to expand to 102,400. And despite having 50% more pixels than the EOS R, the noise level of the EOS R5 is clearly superior. This is an amazing achievement in engineering. One of the major improvements in the EOS R5 over Canon's existing mirrorless full-frame cameras is the autofocusing technology. Now, the autofocus capability of the EOS R is already outstanding in the first place, as the incorporation of eye detection AF and tracking improvements had placed the EOS R's focusing capability right among the best in the enthusiast market. Dual pixel CMOS AF, which is the core AF technology for Canon, has now gone through a revolutionary upgrade. We call it Dual Pixel CMOS AF 2. This upgrade has brought about significant improvements in autofocus on many fronts. The autofocus coverage has improved from 90% horizontal by 100% vertical to 100% horizontal by 100% vertical. This full coverage means that the autofocusing is available on any part of the frame. Not only has the coverage expanded, the sheer number of AF points in the EOS R5 has increased to an astounding 1,053. To put this in perspective, this number is twice that of EOS One DX Mark III and a mind-blowing 7 times more than what you have in the EOS R. This greatly enhances the camera's ability to track subjects precisely. Manually selectable AF positions is now at 5,940. This is 1.5 times than of the EOS One DX Mark III. We first saw the AF priority mode for people in the EOS One DX Mark III, and this gave the camera the ability to prioritize human subjects during tracking. With the EOS R5, enhancements has been made through deep learning technologies to not only recognize human subjects, but animals as well. The AF priority mode for animals now allows the camera to recognize not just the body, but also the face and eyes of animals, such as dogs, cats, and birds. This is a remarkable feature, especially for bird photography. Here is an example of how the AF tracks the eye of the bird persistently despite the bird moving around in an irregular fashion. Wildlife photographers will be happy to know that AF is still available even when the aperture is as small as f22. And a high-resolution electronic viewfinder will maintain the brightness with clarity. I will touch a little bit more on this later. Next is a key feature which is available in an EOS camera for the very first time: in-body image stabilization. The EOS R5 provides a 5-axis image stabilization and up to 8 stops of shutter speed. This works in tandem with lens-based IS to provide the most optimal stabilization across all focal length. Technically speaking, camera-based sensor shift IS works better for wide angle, while lens-based lens shift IS works better for the telephoto range. This coordinated control between the EOS R5 sensor shift IS and the lens IS results in an optimized stabilization from wide to intermediate to telephoto range. But of course, even when a non-IS lens is used with the EOS R5, a stabilization effect of up to 8 stops of shutter speed can still be achieved. To give you an idea on how useful this is, you can technically handhold for up to 2 seconds when using a lens with a focal length of 100mm without a tripod, and still achieve a sharp image with fluid motion of the water. This opens up a tremendous amount of opportunities to shoot long exposures in night scenes, waterfalls, and even fireworks without having to use a tripod. The beauty of the large RF mount is such that despite the sensor moving, the mount still allows light to reach the entire image sensor, thus maintaining the best quality possible. And not forgetting, all these benefits can be enjoyed not just during stills photography, but during video recording as well. Now, let's talk a little on the connectivity. The EOS R5 has the most advanced in-camera wireless features ever released in a Canon camera. It supports both 5 GHz and 2.4 GHz wireless LAN without any additional accessory. A first for Canon. FTP and FTP is supported as well, and this means photographers can easily transfer image data from the camera to a smart device, PC, or even FTP server. If you require even faster speed, or as FTP with secured LAN, the optional WFT R10 is available. It comes with 2x2 MIMO and wired LAN for faster and more stable connections. The EOS R5 is also one of the first cameras to work fully with the new Image.Canon cloud platform. Once configured with a Wi-Fi connection established, the camera can automatically upload image and video files and store them in the Image.Canon cloud for up to 30 days with no limit in size. This includes original RAW files and 8K movies as well. You can even configure Image.Canon to automatically transfer original image data to various third-party platforms, such as Google Photos, Google Drive, or Adobe Creative Cloud. All these connectivity features in the EOS R5 will potentially enhance the workflow of photographers, making lives of many a lot easier. The EOS R5 inherits some of the best features from within the EOS family in terms of durability. It has a magnesium alloy body and has the same level of dust and drip-resistant capability as the EOS 5D Mark IV. Shutter durability has been increased to the same level as the EOS 1D X Mark III at 500,000 cycles. To top it off, the EOS R5 shutter curtain can be configured to close or remain open whenever the camera is powered off, a very useful feature to prevent dust from entering the sensor chamber when changing lenses. In terms of usability, you have a 2.1 million dot 3.2-inch vari-angle touchscreen LCD. Canon is known to have the best implementation of touchscreen in the industry, so you will be able to enjoy full touchscreen convenience during shooting, as well as accessing the camera menu. The electronic viewfinder comes with an incredible 5.76 million dots, providing outstanding clarity when viewing through it. This also means that this new viewfinder is 1.5 times higher in resolution compared to the EOS R. On top of a higher resolution, the display refresh rate is now at 119.88 or 59.94 frames per second, easily twice that of the EOS R. This improvement in display smoothness will help enhance the experience, especially during the tracking of moving subjects. After listening to feedback on the EOS R, we decided to bring back the multi-controller and the quick control dial. This will greatly improve the way photographers operate the camera, especially in terms of switching AF points and changing of settings. Next, the EOS R5 comes with a new battery, which is around 15% higher in capacity compared to LPE6N, allowing up to 700 shots when you shoot in echo mode. You'll be happy to know that the EOS R5 is also compatible with existing LPE6N and LPE6 batteries. Earlier, we shared that the camera is capable of shooting up to 20 frames per second at full resolution. One of the reasons is the inclusion of a new storage media, the CF Express card. This card media is the future of high-speed data transfer, and it's also one of the reasons the camera is able to shoot 8K videos. Other than the CF Express card slot, the EOS R5 also has an SD card slot, supporting cards with UHS-II speed. An optional battery grip, BGR10, is also available, which can hold up to 2 batteries and make vertical shooting a lot more easier. The EOS R6 is the next camera we are introducing. This camera is basically very similar to the EOS R5, and both cameras share a lot of common features, including AF system, continuous shooting speed, in-body stabilization, and many more. You've heard earlier about the EOS R5, so now let's take a look at what is different instead. Sensor-wise, the EOS R6 comes with a 20-megapixel full-frame sensor. It would not be wrong to say that this is almost the same sensor found in EOS 1D X Mark III. Coupled with the DigiX image processor, the EOS R6 inherits the outstanding ISO performance we've seen in the EOS 1D X Mark III. Native ISO goes up to 102,400 and expandable to 204,800. Autofocus is almost identical on both cameras, but the EOS R6 surpasses the EOS R5 in terms of low light sensitivity. For the first time, the EOS R6 is able to focus down to EV-6.5, a notch higher than the EV-6 in the EOS R5. Connectivity-wise, the EOS R6 supports only the 2.4 GHz wireless band, but retains the same FTP function nonetheless. Another difference is the media type. The EOS R6 has dual memory card slots, but both are SD cards instead of the CF Express and SD in the EOS R5. Aesthetics-wise, you can hardly tell both cameras apart, with both of them sharing the same buttons and dials. What sets the EOS R6 apart is that it has a mode dial in place of an LCD panel. This allows quick switching between various camera modes that most EOS users are familiar with. There you have it. A quick run-through of the stills photo functions of the EOS R5 and EOS R6. Next, I'll hand it over to Yizi, who will share more in detail on the video features for both cameras.
Hello everyone. I'm Yizi, a technical specialist for professional video and broadcast products at Canon Singapore. And I'm here today to unveil the highly anticipated video features of the EOS R5 and R6, Canon's newest generation of mirrorless cameras with a strong emphasis on video production. Kicking things off with the R5. If you have not been following our development updates, here are the features that promises to propel this camera directly into your current and future productions. We start off with the headline feature. The R5 is a mirrorless camera capable of recording 8K resolution at up to 30 frames per second, utilizing the entire width of the sensor. This is groundbreaking, unlocking 8K full frame capabilities at an enthusiast price point. Benefits of 8K include high resolution for better detailing in the footage, as well as giving the ability to crop in post-production even for 4K delivery. If resolution isn't a priority for you, what about high frame rates? You asked for it, and here it is. The R5 is capable of recording up to 120 frames per second uncropped in 4K resolution. We certainly hope that is enough for you. This emphasis on image quality does not stop at resolution and frame rates, of course. The R5 records in a variety of file formats, including RAW, H.265 HEVC, and H.264 MP4 in either RI or IPB compression. Canon Log is also available alongside 10-bit 422 recording. Due to the high specification of 8K video and 4K high frame rates, the EOS R5 is equipped with a CF Express Type B card slot for those data-rich 8K files and intra-frame recordings, while an SD card slot that supports UHS-II standard is utilized for IPB recordings is also present, as mentioned previously. Moving on to its sister model, the R6. This is a lower priced option with an emphasis on the value proposition. The EOS R6 uses the same 20 megapixel sensor as Canon's flagship EOS 1DX Mark III. And instead of shooting 8K like its elder brother, the R5, the R6 shoots 4K at up to 60 frames per second. It is also capable of slow motion at 120 frames per second in full HD resolution. Both of these specifications are uncropped using the entire width of the sensor. As this camera shares the same sensor as the 1DX Mark III, its main strengths are its low light performance due to its large photo size, as well as its blazing fast speed. Canon Log recording is also included in the camera. The R6 has dual SD card slots that support the UHS-II standard, as it records in IPB recording formats only. The full list of recording options for both cameras and the memory types required are available on our website, so please do check it out. In the production world, resolution and image quality are only parts of the picture in the production process. The R5 and R6 both have integrated certain common key features to improve the shooting experience and increase efficiency during production. The first of these features is, of course, sensor-based image stabilization. This works independently of lenses, allowing your older, non-IS lenses to also benefit from this feature. In addition to that, all Canon EF and RF lenses, which have lens-based IS built-in, will also work in tandem with the sensor-based IS system in the EOS R5 and R6, giving you the best of both worlds. Due to the large diameter of the RF mount, the sensor has an image stabilizing system that allows for even light distribution on the sensor, ensuring better image quality at the peripheral of the image. With the mirrorless debut of 8K recording in the EOS R5, critical sharp focus is more important than ever, Canon's dual pixel autofocus has been improved in its coverage of the frame. Apart from that, new upgrades in terms of eye and animal AF will allow for better autofocus and tracking results for various subjects. And for those of us who prefer a little traditional manual focus action, dual pixel focus guide is present to help you along, giving you visual markings on the screen to assist for those difficult focus pulling scenarios. And speaking of traditions, cinematographers need and love a variety of lens choices, and the RF mount is perfectly capable of satisfying that requirement. The RF mount already has an excellent selection of ultra-high performance lenses, such as the RF 50mm f1.2 and RF 85mm f1.2 lenses. Due to the extremely flexible and forward-looking design of the RF mount, lenses can easily be adapted to the R5 and R6. A variety of adapters from Canon and third-party manufacturers already exist and will allow an extremely large selection of lenses to be used with the RF mount. Canon's very own EF to RF adapters come in three versions, one of which has a drop-in filter slot equipped with the extremely important variable ND filter. RF lenses and adapters also have a paid service option to declick the control rings, allowing operators silent usage of the control ring for various functions, a feature extremely important during recordings. Third-party accessory manufacturers also produce PL to RF converters, allowing you to use PL cinema lenses such as the Canon Sumire Primes with the EOS RF mount. PL lenses are just one of the many lenses that can be adapted to the RF mount. This flexibility in lens choices ensure that whether you are a production house, a solo shooter, or a big rental house, the R5 and R6 are able to slot into your lens ecosystem seamlessly, allowing your previous lens investments to stay relevant. The RF lens mount has also proven popular with other cinema camera and accessory makers, streamlining the investment process for lenses and accessories. And speaking of streamlining, the R5 and R6 are poised to jump right into the action with features that video shooters will find familiar. File formats that are compatible with various editing programs are available to ensure that the new releases will hit the ground running without much issues in post. External recording and monitoring are also available via the HDMI ports, and both R5 and R6 support up to 4K DCI resolutions at 60p with 10-bit 4:2 color. For HDR shooting, both R5 and R6 have PQ and Canon log features that allows users flexibility in recording and grading for HDR content. Lastly, when picking up either camera, you will notice that the hand grip is contoured much like a 5D. A sizable heft that is not too small, allowing for stable handheld work for long periods of time without inducing fatigue. The much-loved rear scroll wheel alongside the multi-way joystick is also back, allowing upgraders from the 5D series to handle this camera intuitively from day one. This careful attention to ergonomics is also evident in the power switch, now equipped with a small protrusion for easier operation. These are the small details that have been refined to increase usability and comfort, born from experience in catering to world-class, award-winning content producers and image makers. With the future-proofing specifications of the R5, the value-driven R6, and the RF mount anchoring the entire imaging system, these two cameras will ensure that no matter whether you are a professional or an enthusiast, Canon has you covered for the years to come. And with emphasis on looking far, let us move on to another crucial component of the EOS RF system with Evan: optics.
In this next segment, we will be introducing to you 6 new lenses, bringing the total RF lenses lineup to 17. First one up is the RF 100-500 at 4.5 to 7.1 LIS USM. This is technically the RF version of the hugely popular EF 100-400mm at 4.5 to 5.6 LIS Mark II USM. But despite having almost the same form factor, the RF 100-500mm lens is 15% lighter and can reach an additional 100mm at the telephoto end. It comes with all the premium features such as 5 stops image stabilization, 3 IS modes, dual nano USM motors for ultra-fast and quiet focusing, heat shield coating, and of course, dust and drip resistant design. You'll be glad to know that an additional dust resistant design had been incorporated inside the extended part of the lens barrel to prevent dust from entering. To further enhance the use of the RF 100 to 500mm lens, we are introducing 2 new extenders, the extender RF 1.4x and the extender RF 2x. With these extenders, you can increase the maximum reach of the RF 100 to 500mm lens to 700mm and 1000mm respectively. This provides nature and wildlife photographers added flexibility when they wish to have that extra reach. On top of achieving high image quality, incorporating dust and drip resistance, and heat shield coating, the most notable improvement is the reduction in size when mounted with the camera body and lens. Compared with the EF extenders, the RF extenders reduces 25% in terms of length, made possible by the large RF mount. The next two lenses I'm introducing are very unique in terms of the value they provide. Traditionally, super telephoto lenses are associated with high cost and bulkiness, often only within the reach of serious amateurs who are willing to invest in and accept these challenges. Canon came up with this new concept of lowering the barriers to entry for super telephoto lenses that are inexpensive, yet lightweight and compact at the same time. This opens up a whole new world for nature, wildlife and sports photography, even for the average users. The RF 600mm f11 ISSTM and RF 800mm f11 ISSTM. These two lenses are able to achieve incredible reduction in size and weight and maintain outstanding affordability by utilizing a fixed aperture design, diffractive optics lenses, and replacing most of the parts with durable plastics. The end result is you have lenses which you can bring along comfortably on a trekking trip and be able to shoot handheld without a tripod or monopod. One more thing. The two new RF extenders work flawlessly with these two new lenses, extending the focal length up to an astonishing 1,600mm. Last but not least, we have the RF 85mm f2 macro ISSTM lens. This is a medium telephoto lens with large aperture, much like the very popular EF 85mm f1.8 USM. This compact lens not only allows you to enjoy beautiful background blur, it also comes with image stabilization and macro function. The macro function is surprisingly good, as it allows up to 0.5x magnification, which expands the range of subjects that you can capture with the lens. Well, that's all the new products that we are introducing today. Thank you for staying throughout, and we hope that you had a great time listening. Do keep a lookout for some of the Canon activities in your local city, and you should test out these great new products when you have the chance. And also, do stay tuned for any information on the pricing and availability from your local Canon sales office. Lastly, we hope that these exciting technologies from Canon will help you to create inspiring images and videos more easily. You just need to focus on the creative aspect and leave the rest to our wonderful EOS R camera system. Thank you for being with us today.
Delighting you always.